success is measured in blood, yours or your enemies.
are, my lord.
Carry on, Guardsman.
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood. With you, Orc. damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Captain Titus, the orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood. Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you. 302 workers absent. Lagos has been
notified. Adeptus and Starkeed recognized. Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Thank you. work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Experimentation with the warp energy is proceeding rapidly. I no longer need to travel into the warp to pull more energy into this dimension. But I am encountering unexpected activity. I was naive to think that my incursion into warp space had gone unnoticed. Something has taken an interest. When I manipulate the energies, I feel a presence pushing against my psychic defenses.
All workers of Class 9 and above must report for their ships despite the emergency.
Understood.
Titan Manufactorum with it, or rather with the power source, provided a convenient opportunity. The tech priests are practically giddy with its success, but this is a trivial accomplishment. I am impatient to begin testing the warp device's psychic attributes. I'm just waiting for the live cargo to arrive.
Us to the mooring club controls.
I will take care of the clamps. You and Leandros get the doors to the Manufactorum open.
Understood, Captain.
Power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your forge world.
Understood.
Battle Brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
In the labs.
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
Drogon, Inquisitor, Ordo Xenos.
What's wrong, human?
Repeat authorization. Speak clearly.
Drogon, Inquisitor,